My name is Sarah Topham, and I'm an artist and an art teacher in Bryn Terr Comprehensive School. I run an Elvis enrichment group and community art projects with Elvis as our project theme. I attended the very first Elvis Festival in 2004 and met Peter Phillips, the festival organiser, to introduce myself, and wanted to do something to have some involvement with this fantastic festival that was taking place on my doorstep. And being an artist and a lover of Elvis, I decided that for the following year I was going to paint a picture, and I put it to Peter that we would auction it, and we did.
And from the success of that, I started producing the image that would promote the Elvis Festival each year. And that image, of course, is used to promote all of the items that relate to the festival. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some
things are meant to be. My name's Ryan Davis, and I'm the head teacher of Bryn Terr School in Bridgend, a 1,500 pupil secondary school, and it's a wonderful school. A number of years ago, as a group of staff, we felt that we needed to do something to show our pupils that school could be about more than just being in the classroom and being tested and learning all of the time, and to give some opportunities to do something a little bit different. So on a Wednesday afternoon, we collapse the timetable for all of our pupils and we do something a little different. We relax, we unwind, we enjoy our time together. And this is staff and pupils. We have a terrific range, an array of activities during enrichment, but it gives our pupils the chance to do something, as I said, a little bit different, a little bit away from the pressure of the classroom. Having the wonderful Sarah Topham as part of our expressive arts team, there was an immediate link with Elvis and the Elvis Festival. And over the years, we've been lucky within our enrichment programme to have a whole array of activities linked to Elvis. Of course, the art activities, the creative arts activities, but also we've been privileged enough to host a number of the Elvis impersonators in school and also amongst our cluster primary schools as well.
My name's Kerry Snoopery, I'm in year 12 and I was involved in the Elvis enrichment with Ms. Topham. I was involved in enrichment with Ms. Topham because it was just a really fun experience.
From the start of the Elvis Festival in 2004, we always wanted to engage with the community, and over the years we've been rolling out various community projects. We work with local care homes, local special needs groups and schools. And about 3 years ago, Sarah asked me, would we get involved with an enrichment project with Bryn Terr School? I didn't really know what it entailed, but it sounded intriguing. And it's worked really well.
This year, I assumed nothing was going to happen with lockdowns and schools stopping and starting. So when Sarah contacted me a few months ago, saying, no, it's been going ahead, it's gone ahead on a magnificent scale this year. They've extended the enrichment project to the transition year with Brackler Primary School. And they kindly invited me down just before the school broke up for the summer to look at the work. We had a great day and I brought Juan Lozano.
You look like an angel, walk like an angel, talk like an angel, but I got wise. You're the devil in disguise. Oh yes you are, devil in disguise.
It was just fantastic. We saw work, the batik, big batik presentation, the Hooker Duck, Elvis Hooker Duck, and they've even done a dramatised documentary, which is, you know, incredible work for primary schools doing drama docus, just bowled me away.
Hi everybody from the Brackler Primary School. Little Bird told me y'all are doing a project on Elvis Presley with Mr. Steele and Mrs. Pavitt. Well, my name is Charles Stone. I worked with Elvis in the 70s as his tour producer. And I can tell you, he'll be very proud of you. I'm no stranger to South Wales. I've been to Porthcawl Elvis Festival many times. Sarah Topham, who is the artist for the festival, told me that you are also creating a community artwork of Elvis, and you're having your own fun day next month. Wish I could be there, y'all. Have a good time. I look forward to seeing your projects.
So it came about because we had found a lovely picture book by Jonah Winter about the rise and fame of Elvis Presley.
The topic provided the perfect opportunity to embrace the new curriculum, more specifically the expressive arts. It was impressive to see children come alive on stage, particularly those who are not so confident amongst their peers.
So it allowed them to experience some cake making, cookery, plenty of drama, critiquing music, alongside all the digital skills. They recreated Graceland on Minecraft, edited lots of music videos. So yeah, very successful topic.
You are.